Hello, everyone. Welcome to Etude Studio. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to DIY a simple and inexpensive low-temperature alarm. All the things I need is a power plug, a low-temperature sensor, an alarm, and a smart switch called SonoffTH. When the temperature sensor detects the low temperature is lower than the value you set up, the alarm will go off. Okay, let's begin. First, connect the power plug with SonoffTH. Note that the power input L cable must be connected with the L inside of SonoffTH. And the power input M cable must be connected with the N side of it. Next, connect this alarm with SonoffTH. Note that the alarm input L cable must be connected with the L outside of SonoffTH. And the alarm end cable must be connected with the N side of it. Now, plug the SonoffTH sensor into the side hole of SonoffTH. Next, power up SonoffTH. Go to your Android phone or iPhone, search uLink on Google Play or App Store, download and install uLink App. Click the Add Device button. And then press and hold the set button of SonoffTH for more than 5 seconds until the LED on with flashing rapidly. Click Next. Enter your Wi-Fi name and password. Click Next. Name your device. Click the Complete Add and OK button. Now, you see the device has been detected. Click here to set a low temperature boundary condition. I put an ice bag near the sensor. Enable the function.